Don't worry, you have come to the right channel. Hello, and welcome my friends to my YouTube channel, philippospan. Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications. Today's video will be about Microsoft PowerPoint.
How to apply a different layout to a slide in Microsoft PowerPoint. What is a slide layout in Microsoft PowerPoint? It means the design and the placement of different elements on a slide. The default slide layout has a title at the top of the slide and the body text underneath the title. There are different types of layouts available for us to use in Microsoft PowerPoint. Keep in mind that we can always modify the different types of layouts so we can include different text, images, and videos. Stay tuned to find out how to apply a different layout to a slide in Microsoft PowerPoint. I have a PowerPoint presentation open that contains 10 different slides. Each slide has a different layout in order for all the text, icons, images, and whatever we insert in the slide to be placed. As I mentioned in another video of mine, once we insert a new slide, I select a slide from the Home tab of the ribbon, and under the area Slides, I select the command New Slide. Here are the different layouts that we can use to insert a new slide. Section Header. A new slide section header has been inserted in my PowerPoint presentation. What happens though when we want to change the layout of the actual slide that we are using? We select the slide, and again from the Home tab and the area Slides of the ribbon, we select the Layout command. Change the layout of your slide. I select the command Title Slide, Title and Content, Title and Text, To Content, Section Header, Title Only, Standard, Blank. I select Title Only, and straight away, the layout of the current slide that was selected has changed. Another way of changing the layout of the current slide that we're actually using is in the blank spot of the slide, we do a right click with our mouse, and from the shortcut menu that appears, we can see again the different layouts that we can use to change the layout of the slide. To Content. Straight away, the layout has changed. Because this presentation is based on a template, it offers different layouts for slides. If I create a new presentation, blank one, we can see now that we'll have more available layouts to use for the actual presentation. Comparison, content with caption, picture with caption. So depending on the PowerPoint presentation that we're using or creating, there will be available different sorts of layouts for us to use.
Thank you all for watching. If you have enjoyed what you saw in this video, please subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free and let me know by heading down to the comment section.